Alrighty, so I just spent some time putting together the other dread sieging. Since we already have a clip of this dread sieging, this is going to be at the end of the video. I got some people participating on the test server here. We're going to blow up the Phoenix. I slapped a max tank on it before bursts. We simulate, we got 15 million EHP. And if I run them hot, we get up to 21 before command bursts. So I'm going to siege, and then I'm going to hit command burst on my alt, and then they're going to go ham on me, basically, is what's going to happen. They're all getting excited and local. Hi, YouTube. We're going to say hi, YouTube. And let them speak while we watch this thing slowly die. And here we go. So it's sieging, so it cannot be tethered when it sieges. They will begin locking me, and we're going to go ahead and overheat our hardeners. And, go, go, go. Go, go, go. Our burst didn't hit us yet. I'm not quite sure why. But it's still going. We're at 21 million EHP. Oh, exit sim. 29 million health. It's gonna take a while. I'm gonna turn off the heat. We'll spread it out. They're going to need super help. This is quite fun. Nika's here to watch. The supers are waking up here. The Zenitra's firing at me. I should fire back at the Zenitra. I'm sure it's got tank. Go ahead and get some firing back. I fire back at random people for funds. Thought Bravo was gonna come kill it. We need more DPS. What is the health? 20 million? It's got 20 million life. Do I need to log in my own alt? We have hammerheads. Supers have it undocked. This should show up. Oh, I see termites coming out. The hell's about to start firing. The hell will do some real damage to it. Bravo's about to log in. Good times, man. Dude, this thing looks gorgeous being shot. Some real DPS is logging in. Dude's logging in a bunch of his characters to shoot it. Oh, man. It's taking some real damage, man. That'd be super troll. They think it's not actually Buffer. Oh, he has paladins. We're going to fire back. Yes. I thought he had dreads. Here they come. I fire back. I thought he was coming in dreads. Oh, this is gonna be rough. Nice. They came in formation too. I was expecting a bunch of dreads to undock. They're not moving, so they should be hittable. The target painter would help a lot here. And he's nuding me out. I'm gonna go ahead and overheat the EM hardener. We're almost at 62. We're almost down to 62% shields. We got a ton of stuff shooting us. This is actually quite disgusting. I don't think I'm gonna kill any of them. The Hell's tethered. Not sure why he's not firing. The Hell probably does as much DPS as two of the dreads. This thing's got some serious tank on it, man. As the Nitra's hitting hard for like 21,000 damage. Oh, I'm gonna get capped out. There's no cap left. When I lose the cap, I'm gonna run out of hardener, and without hardener, I'm gonna be in a lot of trouble. This is why shield tanks are rough. So I could dock up and just completely blue ball. That'd be so fucked. I'm not gonna do that. There is so much shooting. Cap's almost gone. Here's our off. Ah! Turn them back on! There goes the shields! Oh my god. It's gone. It's over. No, he's not going to kill the newts. Oh, we got a hardener on. If we kill the newts, I might be able to turn on a hardener. There it goes. It's gonna die. Alright, it's gonna die after the shields, but that was a lot of damage for a long time. I hope you guys enjoyed this bit of the video. Let's go ahead and watch this thing die. I have an alt if they actually kill my pod, but they shouldn't. On my lap, I don't get to see it. I'll see it in production though. Nice. And somebody's gonna kill my pod even though I asked. It tethered. It's good. Nice. How much damage did we tank? Oh, they're killing my yeah, they're killing that. That's what's going off. Somebody's trying to kill this. How much damage did we end up taking? 2.9 million damage taken. Wow. That was a lot of fun. And we'll see if we can save this. We actually can. It's gonna survive.